Headshot. Oh, hello. Oh, crap. Man, yeah. I'm gonna stop running.
We are back in Subsistence.
I can't help playing with those commands. What is up, everybody? It's Bloodstalker. Oh, and it feels so good to be back in Subsistence. For you guys, it looks like I've been playing it regularly, and I have not. Because fortunately, all the footage you guys have been watching... Is that a crate? Oh, distracted again. All the footage you guys have been watching has been pre-recorded in an effort to try to put out two videos a day during the holidays, you know, give you guys something to do. Plus, I had family obligations and things like that. But I recorded a ton of stuff. And I actually recorded a lot of Subsistence, which probably was not... I just left my door open. Was probably not, you know, I probably should not have gone crazy with it. Oh, there's one right there, too. I probably should have not gone crazy, so... But before we get into all that, give me what I wanted. I gotta tell you guys, thank you so much for stopping by. Thank you guys for being part of this, and thank you for all the guys. I mean, the last 4 days have been just simply insane. I'm gonna put that out here. I don't know what's going on, but we're now at 55 subscribers as of the time I'm recording this video. An hour and a half ago, I just recorded the Badia update, which you're gonna see that you saw yesterday. Time travel's a hell of a thing, isn't it, folks? But it's the video you guys just watched yesterday. We're at 54. By the time this comes out, I don't know what to expect. We could still be at 56. We could be at... I don't know. I really don't know. Ooh, that's a bear. Yeah, we're going to leave you alone, dude. Let's go put the SVT up, because I'm sitting here running around with my rifle. So, I'm glad you guys stopped by. I'm glad you guys have been loving the crap out of this game. The views on the videos have been going up. I mean, a lot of positive comments. I don't know. I can't thank you guys enough for it, honestly. And I'm just going to keep on going, because, I mean, I love it. We've got a lot to do. I honestly do not even... Look at all the ammo we've got. We've got so much freaking SVT ammo. We're going to go do some looting, and then we're going to go after some hunters. We've got to. It's got to happen, folks. I got to check power the situation out. Where's my shotgun at? Oh, no. Where is my shotgun? Where's my shotgun, people? I'm getting nervous. Did I put it up somewhere in the wrong spot? Did I lose it? I don't remember. Oh, this is not cool. There it is. Okay, go ahead and start saying it now. How many times did you guys say, dude, it's right there in front of you? Dude, it's right there in front. Yeah, it's right there in front of me. I know. I'm an idiot. Pardon me. We're just going to move past that and act like that didn't happen. I'll go ahead and edit that part out. So, I'm just leaving the fire running. Been doing that for like the last several... I think I've not turned that thing off in I don't know how long just to get ash. I'll keep the protein bar. I'm going to eat that, actually. We'll find a berry out there. Oh, power. Wanted to see what we're at power, folks. We are at 37. We're just going to let that build up and then turn everything on in a minute. We got some looting to do. How's the cotton? I need to check that, too. You're doing good. Doing good. But yeah, man. I mean, things have been, like, really going good on the channel. And it really makes me feel good. It makes me glad that, you know, my ultimate decision to quit YouTube, I changed my mind. I came back with a fierceness. I think I just need a little break, and I need to get my head on straight. And I got it on straight. It's no longer crooked. And we're just going to keep rocking this out, because... So much going on, man. So much to do. And I'm trying to figure a way to try to do in 2 videos a day. I don't know if I can. I might do 2 on the weekends, maybe, instead of just 1. But working a full-time work schedule and then coming doing this on the part-time is really a challenge. If I did 2 videos a day, that'd have to be shorter. I'd have to cut them down to about 20, 25 minutes, maybe 20 minutes or so, just with simple fact of rendering time. Because then I could edit, render, record, edit, render, and I would be able to do it. I might be able to pass that off. Just up, I could upload one right before I go to bed, then upload the other when I get up in the morning, and just set up for release in the afternoon. So you guys let me know. I mean, do you like it like it is, just 1 video a day, or would you like to see me try to kill myself and put 2 out? You guys let me know what you think, because I'm curious. But enough about that. We're back in Subsistence. And there's been a couple little patch updates that he's done, and it's just to fix a lot of the little bugs in here and there that's come up. I think Cold Games thinks he's isolated the crash. So if you play this game and you've been crashing a lot, as of a couple, I think yesterday or day before yesterday, you should not be experiencing that anymore. I haven't crashed anymore since I quit using XSplit to record with. I figured out how to go into window mode so I can use game DVR. And that's what I'm using right now. Plus, I can record. I use it because I can record in 60 FPS. I just thought I heard somebody yelling at me. Thought a bear was getting mad. We're going to have to kill an animal, too, because I need to eat. Should be okay till the end of the day. And this is just a massively good run. So there's been a couple of people posting comments about the game, which excites me, that actually play the game, and some suggestions. Of course, Just Trendin always posts comments because he just loves the game. He's unfortunately not able to play the game yet. He's still in Australia. So when he gets back stateside, I think he's going to hit this game with a fierceness. But we've been having some discussions as far as like AI and about the grenades being added to the game. I'm curious what you guys think about the grenades. When I first heard it, I was excited. But then I started thinking about it. After watching some people try blowing up the doors, they bounce. Maybe the grenades aren't officially going to be the thing that we do. Oh my god, look at this. This is a distraction right here. Maybe it's not necessarily a thing that, like, is 100% accurate. You know, maybe it might be a placeholder. And that's kind of what I suggested to Just Trendin is. Is this a placeholder for something else to come? I would see, and Just Trendin brought up a good point. I see dynamite being more of a thing in this game than actual grenades, you know? But I kind of like the mechanic of it. I'm not too keen on the idea of a hunter start throwing grenades because I don't know if, I know you guys, a lot of you guys that are coming over the channel and a lot of you guys that watch my videos watch Gameedged. And I'm, you know, watching Gameedged get dropped the other day by a single shot SVT round from a hunter, that's got me nervous. You know, you can't just go just all out against these hunters anymore. And, man, look at the loot. Dude, this is no joke. But you just can't go all out on them. You can't just run into them. I jokingly played around and did the whole thing about, like, hiding up on the rocks and doing that sort of thing. But legitimately, you got to play like that. And I still got that grenade on me, too. That was real smart. I'm not going to say it because I'm going to jinx myself. On my second game that I've been playing a lot because I've been trying to quit recording so much, there's some potassium finally. Look how white that is compared to iron. Yep, potassium. First time I found it since the update. Of course, I haven't, like I said, is that more? That is. Man, yeah. I mean, honestly, I had enough gunpowder to make 2 grenades. Yeah, we threw one at the hunter door, and I think I did pretty good, though, because I think I had 2 shotgun blasts. You can have that cordage down there, dude. I'm not going after that fiber. Let's go ahead and reload you. Ah, there's another crate. Look at this. Where you at? You might be dinner. You're level 2. Alright. Now this is another point someone brought up about one shot in a wolf. You should be able to do it. And you can. My problem is I don't get patient enough. Look at that. There you go. So there you go. We can one-shot wolves, and I need to start being more patient about it. Conserving of the ammo is what we need to do. Wow, 2 fan off of that dude. Give me my fiber now. Did the other one despawn? I think it did. There were 2 of them up here. Alright. But yeah, we still got a lot to do in this game that I haven't even touched on. I'm so far behind compared to everybody else who's been playing since it came out. I mean, I don't have a recycler. I don't have a bed. Ooh, I'm not going near that one, level 3. I really don't care about a bed at this moment. I do need to get one, though, because my butt's prone to dying. Which, like I said, I'm going to jinx myself. I'm not going to bring it up. I think sacrificing myself to the hunters naked periodically appeases the death gods in this game, maybe. Maybe. I'm not going to say 100%. Just maybe. Man, this has probably been one of the best loot runs I've had in a long time. Maybe just not playing the game for about 3 or 4 days on this save. Oh, hello, bunny rabbit. Oh my god, look at this. There's another wolf. You know what? I'd almost... I got one more round, so I'd still be at 5. I'm doing okay on ammo, especially SVT, man. I've got a lot of SVT. But if I can avoid killing him, I'd like to. Just keep on meandering that way. I don't know where you're going, because I can't see it through the bush. But you want to keep walking away from me. You will keep walking away from me. Look at that. It worked. Nope, it didn't. I love that. Oh, it's all about the patience. I wish I could remember. I can't think of the top of my head who said that comment, but I'm going to have to look it up. Hold on 1 second. All right. I looked up. Scott Richardson said that. And Scott, thank you for thank you for reminding me about that, because take all that. I'm sitting here just standing over a dead wolf carcass. Thank you for reminding me about that and to give me a thought to think about it. Because for those of us who play this game, you know how it is. You just get amped up and you just start doing stupid stuff. And I tend to do a lot of stupid stuff in this game. Not gonna lie. For those of you who are watching my videos on this, I think you can attest to that as well. Because I think I hands down hold the record for most running around with a gun in my hand misfires ever. And you guys don't even get to see the ones where I do it when I'm not recording. Because, I mean, I do it when I'm not recording too. I just cuss myself. I'm like, dang it! Because I do it every time. I mean, literally every time. Alright, now we're coming up from behind, so we're coming up near the hunter bases up here on the right. I will say this much, though. I've now been playing so much on this map that I know it pretty darn good by landmarks. And pretty much the last couple times I've been playing, I've been able, if I do the DIE work, oh no, I'm on the other side. If I do die, I'm able to get back to it. My base pretty quick. I'm just on the other side of that rock, actually. Yeah, we are pretty close to the hunter bases. They're right up here. Yep, look at that. Holy crap, man, they're really getting off. Should be another one right behind me somewhere. Oh, you gonna mess up? You gonna mess up, buddy? You know you're gonna mess up. You gonna mess up. Oh, come on. How much are you gonna mess up? Can I get you? Oh, come on. Now, somebody said this is not survival, but you know what? That's the hardest thing to do in this game is chase down a damn chicken. I don't care what anybody says. Yeah, you can pump a bullet into them, but gee, many Christmas, man. I like to catch them free range. The meat tastes better. Now, another thing that somebody brought up is talking about the hunter bases. And it was a really good idea. I'm trying to look for it too. I walk back up to base. and I cannot for the life of me remember who it was. Raphael K. said, you know, I always use their fire, campfires that the AI hunters have. Here, we'll go up on top to do this. I don't know if I shut off the base since I've done all this, I think. So here's floor, second floor, nothing on it. Here's our third floor with our balcony. I gotta finish that. We're gonna have to move the planter. And here is our fourth floor, which we're still working on. Which I kinda screwed myself. I can't really jump out yet. I have to kinda jackly do it. Just wanna come up here and look, cause sometimes some locked crates pop up over here. Oh, look at that. I don't wanna kill any more animals. Are you gonna go away, boo-boo? You are. You know you are. There's a wolf hiding right there, too. You know what? I'm not going to risk it for the biscuit because we've got so much stuff already. Hoo-ah! Look at that. Spider-Man, doing it. I'm not going to get into that. I still love how that rock comes through my walls. I like the collision like that. That's pretty cool. Alright, stoke you up. Let's put you on to cook, because we need to eat. I need to render some more fat too, buddy. But yeah, look at that. We're doing pretty good. I'm going to turn the rest of that into planks real quick. And him, we're going to save him. Now, some people have questioned this, saying it's kind of buggy. It's kind of glitchy. Honestly, I mean, when I put them in here, I don't keep them in there for more than a day or so. And I think they will die in there now with the last update Cold Games did. I'm not 100% sure, but we ought to test that out. Just leave that chicken in there and see, because we got so much food. Because, I mean, honestly, I need to use up all my planks. I need to make more. All right. I feel like we got to kill something today. That case is still over here. It disappeared. Nope, it didn't despawn. Boo-boo, dude. He left. Now, we hit these guys last time. Hey, you can see him up there. I need to get this stuff situated better. Was that hit? Yeah, I hit them last time. Hell, I think I hit both of them, didn't I? These got three up here, so we're going to have to do some stealth, because by now they're going to be better built up. If I can get one of them that's further out, and there's a locked chest. You stay right there. We'll be back for you. I want to get eyes on all three of them. Sun's going down too. Is that a bear just chilling out? Oh no, it's him. Oh. What if he saw me? I don't see where he's at. I think I kind of, yeah, I kind of see him. I'm too far away because the headshot. Oh, hello. Oh, crap. Man, yeah. Wait for him to stop running. Shit. Oh, I just wasted a med kit. Oh, I dropped him through the trees. Where's your buddy at? Maybe it's the other one's got three. I swore this one had three. Where'd he die at? Oh, there's his case right there. I can't believe I headshot him that far away. I don't, that's a pretty far shot, man. It's all about keeping your cool in this. The other one's got to be around here. I can't believe he didn't come running. Usually they come running. Well, they got fence up and everything. There's the other one right there. Those have got three, I think. I don't know. I'm so confused right now. I did not make, well, I didn't get any food off of them this time. I think they do have three. Well, boys, it's grenade time. I wonder if this will make them come running. Oh shit, run away. I take damage from that, didn't I? Huh. Yep, didn't even bother him. Look at him, he's going about his business. Avon calling. One grenade and three shots from a shotgun. Boy, look, they are just, see how close they are together? Look at that. You know, I guess the potassium is worth it. I mean, not really. I mean, I don't know. The whole thing was supposed to be beefed up, and I just don't see the loot coming up higher. You know, no offense. I mean, this is a contraption of a base. I swore they had three here. So they don't even have a weapons bench at this one. But the one thing that was being said was, look at him just kicking it right there. I'm not going to push my luck with the other hunters today. It's getting dark. We need to get back. We still got that locked crate over here, too. I want to grab real fast. Which I think I might not have enough yet. I got the power, I know. But anyway, if you raid a hunter's base, and I don't think this is cheating. Again, you know, y'all tell me what your thoughts are on it. I think it's fair play, in my opinion. But honestly, I think on the hunter's bases, you can use their fire to cook with. I think that's fair. You can take their ash. That's fair loot. I think you also should, I mean, the fact that you can do this. You can use their weapons bench to upgrade stuff. And you're using their power, not yours. I think that's legitimately fair. Alright, let's check this out, see how much we got. 13, how much I got over here? We got 14. We can make one. Let's make a lockpick real quick, because I want to get that case. I am greedy, yes I am, yes I am. So we need some metal and planks. Ooh, getting dark, we need to hurry up and do this. It's getting dark fast. We really need to hurry this up. Oh, don't forget the lockpick. Am I really just kind of skirting this now? This is probably the dumbest thing I've ever done. Because they respawn at night. Oh, wow, I'm dumb for this. Yeah, we're not going to be able to do this. We'll save that. I can't do this. There's a level 4. I think it was a level 4 woof. A level 3 woof. No. That's kind of cool. Kind of see a little glow back there from it. Yeah, that's just not a good idea. We do need to check on this. Oh, crap. You were, like, hurting. Well, we have an extra one. That's all that matters. Wow, that puts you up to full. I need to grab another water. Split one. No, not drink all. God, please don't do that. Don't do that. Talk about floating your eyeballs there on that one. That should put us up. Yeah, that's good enough. Alright, so let's see. We gotta put some of this stuff back up. So we do have a lockpick for when we want one. That's good. That's real good. I got some protein bars. I'm going to go ahead and eat that. Just to stay up. Let's see. We got extra matches. Man, we're doing so good on matches. Especially since I haven't been using them. I've just been keeping that fire going. Now my second world, I made it where a tree was... I built my base with a tree right on the inside of it. So I can just chop wood like every couple of hours, you know, after it respawns. Or in the game, a couple hours in the game and after it respawned. We really need to get some more wood because we got some more building to do. I think I'll probably do all that off camera or whatnot. Grab some more wood and get some building materials made because we got... God, we got so much stuff. Look at that. We got 300... Back up to 322 nails. We just need planks, man. Just need planks. And see, I wasted my power on that crap, so I'm going to have to spend time getting that up. I'll do that after. I'll do that. Because we're at 48. What do we want to make next? I really need to get... I need to make another power storage. Yeah, I think I need to make another power storage is what we need to do. We need to get to 1,500. Because the fridge takes over 1,200. I don't want to get the fridge anytime soon, but just to be able to have that availability. We could go ahead and go for the well. I think we might go for the wellhead too, but I don't know. Either the wellhead or the another power storage. I might do the power storage and then we'll do a wellhead together because we've done that. So, I mean, we've got that one right there. I was thinking about stacking another power storage there and then a mass storage right there. Then we got the recycler too we got to make. Got plenty of room for it. God knows we got plenty of room for it. I mean, geez, seriously? Yeah, we're good on room. I did craft and put a base light up here, too. Just to have it. Oh, that's funny. Does that generate heat? It sure does. Or does it? I think the next thing we're going to focus on is getting this fixed up. Hopefully the cotton will be done. Yeah. I'm telling you, man. We're coming along pretty good. This is a good day. I mean, check it out. We got so much loot still. We got protein bars for days. Let's put you back down there. Put you right there. I mean, look at that. Protein bars for days. We got tomato. We got food. We got building materials. We got... Oh, look at the copper. I didn't realize I had that much copper. Got that potassium, too. That's cool. Man, we're doing pretty dang good. I'm pretty happy about it. I've got another hunter jacket. Let's put you right there. We'll probably cook on some... I'm just going to go ahead and do that. What's my power output at right now? Yeah, I'm using more. Did I leave that light on up there? I have a feeling I didn't. Nope, I didn't. That's the only thing that sucks about having a light, two lights in your base. You got to be paying attention to stuff. I left one day and left both of them on. I'm like, really? Is that what we're going to do? Off-road. This thing takes more since I upgraded. I really need to focus on power efficiency. But you know, I think Cage is one that said it. It just doesn't seem worth it for what you pay. For 25%. So it takes 70... Theoretically, it'd be 70.75. I gotta turn this on. Let it build up a little bit. But yeah, now I got the loud hum of the thing on. We need to upgrade this. All our guns are upgraded one level. We need to probably start working on getting them up to another level, getting this stuff taken care of, getting our power situation and mass situation worked out. We got a lot to do, but man, this was a heck of a day, wasn't it? I got a little visitor out there saying hello. What's up, buddy? Nice little level 2 bear. I'm going to shut the door on you. We got some good loot today. We killed two hunters. Headshotted one, man. That was a hell of a shot. Y'all let me know. Was that like the farthest shot you've seen headshotted and one-shot somebody? Because I wasn't expecting it to. I mean, I was like hesitant on that. I've seen Gameedged and Cage and some other folks shoot from probably, I don't know if it's farther or further, same distance, but not even drop them. They didn't even move. They just kept walking after that. So you guys let me know what you think. Because that headshot was epic, man. I think that's opening scene epic. What do you... Really? Gotta do something about these damn animals out here. Swear to God. Anyway, folks, that's all I got for you guys today. Man, this was a hell of a day. It just keeps getting better, doesn't it? And it's already starting to turn daylight again. I might go out there and get that locked chest if it's still there. I might look. Depends on if Boo-Boo and Yogi are still out there. I don't see them anymore now. I don't know what they're doing. Anyway, folks, that's all I got for you today. I've been Bloodstalker. This has been Subsistence. And, was that pointing at something? Yeah. I swear he's got one where he does something else. Yeah, there's that. I should have, just Trent said I should have did the emote. Yeah. I love it. Children, don't do this at home. But just Trent was talking about I should have walked up, said I'm friendly, and then did the emote. I wanted to do this emote, though. Anyway, I've been Bloodstalker. This has been Subsistence. And as always, peace out, y'all.